Hello everybody, this is Animals Healthcare. And do you remember these two mummy cats? Yeah. They were saved by me about 5 days ago at the cat meat shop. Whoa. Can you see them? They are feeling very, very comfortable here. Hey, hello? Hey, hey, say hello to everyone. And the second one, the white one with the white color fur. Yes, say hello. Really? Okay, so today is the first update for them after 5 days at our cat's house. I saved them 5 days ago from the candy shop. That was a very, very terrible place. You can see that with a lot of cats staying inside and they are waiting to be died, to be killed. You can see that? That's so terrible, right? So I found them because of one of our volunteers has called me and informed us. And I go there immediately and save them. But you know that I have to spend about $50 to take them out from the candy shop. And but luckily, they are safe, strong, and healthy right now at our cat's house. That's good. Right at the night after rescuing them from the candy shop, they eat immediately, so that is a good new with me because they can eat normally and they can drink the water normally. So I feel so happy about that. But exactly because they are having babies, so I have to check for their body and I have to make sure that they do not have any problem about their health. Now we are going to check for the babies of Snowball.
It's Snowball there.
So the final result after checking, wow, you know that Snowball doesn't have a baby. So I think that is a good news because of if she got baby and she stay inside the cat meat shop, so of course she will not feel comfortable and her babies will not feel comfortable too, right? So okay, so that's a good news. And for Beller, with the sign of the her bell, so I can make sure that Bella is having baby and she's going to give birth. But we don't know exactly, but tomorrow I will take Bella to the vet too to check for her baby is inside.
That's good. How do you feel, Snowball? Hey, Bella. Are you feeling sleepy? Oh, come on. Snowball, what do you want? I'm talking with Bella. It's okay. Stay there.
Okay. Let's contact with Bella.
Bella. Hey. Bella? Look at her nose. It's pink nose.
Hey, Bella, can I touch you? So that is the story about our cats. For someone, if you see or watch this video the first time, okay? So now I will show you guys about our cats after 5 days, okay? So this is the white one, Hey, you confusing? And I have named this girl is she doesn't want with me. It's okay, I will not force her. And I named her Snowball. You know why? Because of her color is white, and I choose the Snowball. Okay. And now we will see the second one. Okay, I named her Bella because of you can see that she has a bell here. They are not familiar with me yet, but I think they will. Okay, you want to go out? It's okay. Okay, you can see that. Why are they meowing very loudly and a lot like that? I think because of they are having stress after the time. I mean, during the time living at the cat meat shop, they were scared, they were hurt, and maybe they got stressed from there. And until now, they still feel that. And if I contact with them, I stay close to them or other kittens and cats in our cat house, stay near them, so they will feel very, very uncomfortable. So I think we need more time to let them to be familiar with the new environment, right? I will not hug them anymore, and I will show you guys by this way. Only by touching them is okay. Yeah. You see that Snowball is very, very beautiful, right? Look at her face. Hey, Snowball. Snowball? Yeah. What do you want to say? Yeah. Oh, are you confusing? Yeah. Come back to me. Yeah, that's good. Smelling, the first kind of contact. Yeah, contact to me. That's good. One more time. That's good. Yeah. Can I become your dad? Snowball, come here. Come here with me. That's good. That's good. Snowball, come here with me. Snowball. Oh, come on. Are you going pee or poop? Okay, I think now we will make friends with the second one, that is Bella. Okay, let's follow me. Come down, it's okay. That's your friend, Snowball. Okay. Hey, Bella. Bella. Are you feeling sleepy? Oh, come on, Snowball, what do you want? I'm talking with Bella, it's okay, stay there. Okay, let's contact with Bella. Bella, hey, Bella, look at her nose, it's pink nose. Hey, Bella, can I touch you? That's good, right? Hey, contact to me. Contact to me? No? Hello, Bella? Yeah. You want your own place? You don't want others to bother you, right? And bother your little baby, right? Yeah. What does that mean? That mean you accept my love? You must accept me, right? That's good. That's my friend. Take it easy. Yeah. That's good. I will build for you a house, a room, yeah, and I will build for you a bed, so from that you can give birth for your baby.
contact me? That's it. One smell, that's it.
Okay, okay, okay. It's okay. It's okay.
You got me now. Bell lên. Ring your bell. Love you so much. We all love you, don't worry. Take my hand. Snowball, take my hand. That's good. So we are friends now? Okay? Can we become friends, Snowball? Yes, that's good. Wow. You love me now, right? Yeah, I know you love me now. Yeah, that's good. Okay, after you, I will make friends with Bella. Yeah. Can you play with each other? Snowball. Snowball, come here. Yeah, that's good. Snowball, come here. Oh, come on. Come here. We are friends now, as you said. Oh my god. So, what is my plan now? I think this is the best choice because I'm going to find a new house and new owner for Snowball and Angel. Because you can see that after about 3 weeks at our guest house, Angel now is very strong and healthy and she's ready to get a new house. But of course, there are only 3 baby kittens. That is Lucy, Abby, and Mickey. They're still strong and healthy at the new house. But for her, for the babies of Angel, the vet said to me that it's very hard to say that they cannot stay with us anymore. So that is a bad news, right? And I was so sad. But exactly, we have saved Angel, Lucy, and Abby. So I'm going to post on my Facebook and on our group on Facebook about finding a new house and a new owner for Snowball and Angel. So they will get a new house and new owner. And I hope that you guys can help me to share this video to find a new house and new owner for them. Maybe you are from other countries in the world, but your sharing will still help us to find new house for them. So please help me to share this video, okay? Okay, I will keep update for Angel and Snowball in my back in our channel when they get a new house. And of course, for Bella and her babies too. So please follow and support me. So now, it's time for me to feeding them, because you can see that the kittens is playing inside in my bag, and they are waiting, they are hungry, and they are waiting for the food from me now. Let's go eating. Okay, goodbye, and see you in the next update.